Okay, this is in response to a question from a few people on a posted picture of this Strat, including an old mate of mine who was in my first band at school, who asked for some riffing. So this is a quick primer to playing the Texas Shuffle, the Stevie Ray Vaughan style thing, this kind of thing. Let's deal with the right hand first. You notice this kind of nice loose action, but notice that the upstrokes are really quite powerful. So, I'm doing that. If I just damp the left hand, that's what I'm doing. The upstroke's quite strong. Notice also that I'm moving from over the bridge pickup, the neck pickup to the bridge pickup. That one will be brighter than this one. And I've got it on the neck pickup for full warmth. Not too much distortion on the amp, just enough to crunch. Stevie Ray used to play deafeningly loud with reasonably clean settings, which is why it sounded the way it sounds. Okay, let's look at the left hand. Now I'm basically working in A, and I've got my thumb just covering the bottom E string, just damping it, not actually pressing it down, just damping it. And then I've got first finger, fifth fret, D, G and B strings, and the A string open. And then going up to third finger, seventh fret on the same strings, back and then to an A, 7th fret on the D string. But watch carefully what I do on the 5th fret. I just pull it slightly, I sweeten that blues 3rd very slightly, so you get this. Nice vibrato on the single notes. There's another crucial part to this trick from the left hand, which is this. I'm actually using left hand damping to control the length of the notes. Listen to what happens if I don't damp it. It doesn't have the punch, does it? Listen to what happens now when I damp it. Effectively, I'm damping it just before the upstroke. So I'm playing, if I slow it down, and then for playing single note solo stuff, I keep that right hand going, so you get this. Do the Texas Shuffle, boys and girls. Enjoy.